Next up, Kratos and Shiron. Let's do it. Man, wait! What do we do on? Oh, nothing. Except there was some poison ingredients on one of the ingredients. Which one? The toxic minerals? Oh, crap. I fought it. It said rocks it, but apparently. Wait, this says rocks it. Let me check. Oh, wait. Someone put the T. Someone put a W tape inside the T. Boom, 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 boom. Well, looks like you guys got sabotaged, but who? I don't know who sabotaged us during the challenge. Whoever did it, they're dead. Just to let you guys know. Okay, next up, Gengar and Rogan. Okay. Good. Nice. Nice. Yes. Nice. Yes. Thank God. Next up, Skitty and Centret. If there's any bad ingredients in there, you're done. Ma'am! Wait, what? But, Centret? Okay, so I put some bad ingredients in it, so what? I didn't like yours anyway. Wow, Centret, you're an idiot. Plain and simple. Okay, whatever, so what? Doesn't matter anyway. There's a possibility that Blesso and Patrath and Scrafty and Mane will fuck up, so I'm pretty not worried, because I think I could do well in the tiebreaker challenge, duh. And Blesso and Patrath did well. Yes! Thank the Lord you actually were thinking smart. Thanks. But next time, don't say I hate you for no reason. There is a reason for that. Patrath, you're just so stupid. Shut up. Ooh, I think there's a rivalry going on between these two. Boy, Scrappy and Mane, yup, last. And if this one is actually good, then we just have to do a tag book and see who will be the last losing team. Whatever. What happened? Apparently someone put a bomb ingredient on it. Meta died!
What? I want a team to lose, because I know you'll be going home.
Wow, Scrappy's angry. I love it.
Meta the freaking
Anyways, Team Green again, Team Purple, Team Gray again, Team Cyan and Team Orange, you're going to be going to elimination, and yeah, so on the other teams, you are safe.
Yes! Woot!
Yeah! We're not going to elimination again.
Yes!
Finally! It's about freaking time!
This is episode 2, Revile, and you only lost one challenge so far, so shut up.
Whatever.
Anyways, so, go ahead and think about who you're throwing off.
Well, girl, you just fucked up our team, drums! Shut up, Dynamaka, you're an idiot! Actually, Dynamaka is why you did fuck up the team. I agree. You're an idiot.
Agree.
Yep.
Idiot.
Yep.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, you definitely fuck up the team, Terry Centroid. And that was not cool. Shut up, Josh. You're a metal piece of trash. Don't you dare call me that. I just did, Joachi. Get over it. You know, I think that mouse is going to get Central eliminated. What do you think?
Yeah.
Whatever, if I leave, they are going to lose every challenge, so they better think wisely. falling off Centrist for unfairly getting rid of me on season 12 and calling me a metal piece of trash. So, yeah. That's all I have to say. Okay, even though Scrappy is a douchebag, I'm throwing up Meta because one, she is the reason we lost today, and two, we made a promise to Phillips that will help Scrappy change his way before we can eliminate him. So, yeah. Yeah, and personally, I hope Scrappy changes ways because he needs to redeem himself because this is his final, this is the last season. And he definitely needs to redeem himself for all the crap he did, so that's all I have to say. Okay, guys, I think we need to get rid of Monfano tonight. Monfano? Why? Well, for one, he definitely didn't pay attention to Gutter during the challenge, and that is the reason why we screwed up. Yeah, but here's the thing. Gutter is not very bright, and he usually screws up his team most of the time, and usually causes his team to lose some challenges back in season 13, so I definitely don't think keeping Gutter here is a good choice. I agree. Gutter needs to go. Agree. Yep. No offense, Bummy, but they're right. Gutter needs to go. He's not a family boy and not going to be useful in challenges. You do have a good point, but we should have to see what happens. I have to admit, they're right. Gutter is not very useful, but Monfano only won a season. I don't see any reason for him to be here. Hell, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I really don't. Yes! Our team won! Oh, by the way, wonder what happened to White Team Gray lost? I kinda sabotaged him! Bye bye, shit on Kratos! And personally, I could care less who leaves! I heard what Drifloom did. I am gonna beat the crap out of him! Yo, Drifloom? What? Ow! 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 Motherfucker! Ow! We got sabotaged by Drifloom during the challenge. Well, that stinks. Now, one of you two have to be weaving. Yep. I don't know who we're gonna fold off, though, Dino dude. Yeah, it's either between you or me. Yeah. Well, we'll see what happens. Yeah, Driven fucked up the team today, and now we're gonna lose one of our best players. This stinks, and I'm still depressed that Swoobat left, and yeah, so this is gonna be really crappy, and yeah, that's all I have to say.
I'm sorry, guys. Please give me another chance.
We should have to see, girl. It's either between you or Nia Wiener, and Nia Wiener didn't do anything wrong on the challenge today, and yeah.
Please keep me in. Please.
I'm not keeping Snorlax. I mean, I don't want to lose Nia Wiener, so sorry, Snorlax. It's time for you to leave. And yeah, sorry, Snorlax, but it's either between you and Nia Wiener. I don't want to lose my life. Yeah. I'm fairly worried, so hopefully they can keep Snorlax and probably vote Nia Wiener. No offense, girl, but I definitely don't want to see my husband leave, and yeah, that's all I have to say.